the view is amazing.
यार दीपू, ये ब्रिज दिख तो सब जगह से रहा है, पता नहीं है कितना दूर।
Last year we visited and this year we are visiting again.
Okay.
Yeah, now you can.
You live in India. Where are you living now?
It's Chandigarh.
Now
you'll never catch me.
It looks like the whole beach is for ourselves. Did you bring your swimming costumes?
No.
Oh, you don't need to. You can just swim without anything if you want. I guess we are rich now. Asli shehar udhar hai. मेरे ख्याल से जो पोर्ट होता था ना फेरीज वाला जो यहाँ से वहाँ दूसरे टापू पे जाने के लिए वो उधर ही था
इट्स द फर्स्ट टाइम इन डेनमार्क सो फार दैट वी हैव सीन अ स्टेशन इन द मिडल ऑफ नोवेयर वी हैव ऑलरेडी वॉक्ड लाइक 1 किलोमीटर and haven't seen a single soul. Bluffing.
Atal Setu and Great Belt Fix Link are very similar. This one is 18 kilometers long and that one is 22 kilometers long. And they both hold world position when it comes to sea bridges. So this one is 6th largest suspension bridge and that one is 12th largest sea bridge. The Great Belt Bridge also have a tunnel which is 8 km long on the eastern side which was built in 1888 to 1996 and there were 4 drilling machines used which were custom made obviously and this is one of the original heads which was used for drilling the holes so 2 machines were used at the same time and they were drilling the holes in opposite direction this is really a masterpiece of engineering As you can already see, these are some huge projects. This one costed around $1 billion, and Atal Setu it costed around $2 billion. So more expensive because also it's bigger and it was recently built. Huh? Now who is going to pay the price? Of course us, because we are going to use these bridges. So the toll tax on this one is around 250 Danish crowns one way. But if you cross it in same day, then there is some discount. And also, if you use BroBiz or number plate, just like FastTag in India, then it is also cheaper.
Do you know Punjab? Punjab? Punjab?
Yeah, Punjab.
Yeah. 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 It's capital.
Okay.
Punjab's capital, Chandigarh.
It's all of the name of the whole province.
Yes, yeah, province Punjab. Is called Punjab.
Right now it looks rusty but yeah when I was standing there I was wondering how will it cut the soil or earth but Dipu told me these spikes are kind of cutters and these wheels are kind of support and this is 140 tons
small island where this bridge ends, and that is connected to some serious dark history of Denmark, which we weren't familiar with. Once we were traveling to Jutland, and a Danish coup passenger told us this. What, you may ask? They used to capture women, those who didn't fit in the society well, not more than 100 years ago. And we were like curiously looking at him, what? And we made double sure that we were hearing it right? And yes, he said, yeah, it was back then. So this place served as rehab center for those women. In simple words, open air jail. Some tried to escape, few were successful, but most of them stayed there.
So this 8-meter cutterhead was driven by 12 hydraulic motors with a combined power of 2000 kilowatt. And it was rotating with a slow speed of 2.5 RPM, but at the same time with huge force. Earlier, what used to be a 90-minute journey is now only 15 or 16 minutes. Both the bridges saves time, but it comes with a cost.
Beautiful place.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And beautiful picture.
Yes, fantastic. Yeah.